Hey, what's going on everyone? Here KtrKathir. This is a super awesome tutorial about how to create a custom button in Xcode. Let's dive into our tutorial. Here we already have an tab bar application. If you didn't watch the video, I'm giving an iButton. This is a customisation of tab bar. We can customize the background color and the item tab bar item fonts like thing. Now I am creating a new class and I am setting this custom button. Here I am importing the UI kit for creating a custom button. Class is nothing but a custom button, a subclass of UI button, and I am going to init the frame by super.init and setting the frame, as well as I am setting the init coder. It is nothing but we set the coder. Likewise, now I am creating the setup view, setup config view, by calling the function of while initing the class. Here I am adding the background color for the button. Likewise, UI color dot like green, alpha is nothing but a 7, and also the layer dot border color is a UI color dot black, and the layer dot border width is nothing but a 0.01, and also we can set the corner radius for thing, so that I am setting the corner radius as a 5.0. it's enough. Based on this, the button will be created with a background color as well as a border and corner radius. Likewise, I am going to implement in my storyboard. Going to the storyboard, and I am setting the button. Likewise, drag and wrap, and setting at the top of the first view controller. Setting the constraints for each thing. Now I am setting the width for the button. The frame was updated. Now I am setting the subclasses custom button and setting the button title as a tap here. Okay, it's enough. And also here I am setting the title color, set title color is nothing but a white for the normal state. Now I am running the project. Here you can see the button appearance will be entirely changed because of we are using the custom button as a subclass. So that, likewise, the appearance was changed very perfectly. I am changing this to the color, background color to brown, because of the text color is not very good. So that, and also I am adding the animation for the button by using the touches begin and the touches end. Here I am super viewing the touches begin and touches end. Touches, why I am calling the touches super class means the native functionality will be work when we call the super function. So that only. Likewise, I am implemented. Now I am going to create a scale animation to when we tap the button as well as when we release the button. Likewise, the animation will be show like creating a touch in as well as touch end. Likewise, I created the function and I call the function in the touches begin in the touch in and the touches end as a touches end. Now inside of the touches in function, I am creating the UI view dot animate with delay options. Delay duration is 0.1 and delay is 0, and setting the options are allow user interaction and curve as in. Inside of the animation, I am setting the self dot transform is equal to scale of 0.9 and 0.9. This is nothing but the transition will be the button size width and height will be automatically reduced. Likewise, the same thing we are doing in the touches end, but we change our option to yes out at, and also I am setting as the identity because of the default button size will be automatically come here. Likewise, now I am running the project again. Now we can check the animation will be happen. Likewise, when we tap the button, we can realize the button was here and we are tapping the button and we are releasing the button. Likewise, we can change our entire application button appearance will be very good. We can change the button height itself. Setting some height for the constraint and adding the height constraint is equal to 5 or else it's a 0.3, it's enough. And also we can change our button width equal to 0.2, whatever we can be set the frame for that, which means the button will be appearance will be very good. Likewise, the appearance will be happened. I think this video will be very helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.